is salt and pepper. Salt and pepper.
Shut pepper.
Damn it, Junior, you interrupt everything. What do you want?
Guess what? I'm a mermaid.
What? Why would you say you're a mermaid?
Well, I woke up and my bed was all wet. So obviously I came out of the ocean because I'm a mermaid.
What? Show me.
Come on.
Right now.
See, Chef BB? I'm a mermaid.
Ew, Junior, you're not a damn mermaid. You peed the bed.
I did?
Yes, you peed the bed.
Wait, so I'm not a mermaid?
Do you see an ocean? Are you aerial? No, you're not a mermaid.
Oh.
I'm going to tell your dad. That's disgusting.
Well, no, Chef BB, it was just a one-time mistake, and I'll never pee the bed again.
We're going to have to get you some diapers, because that's gross.
I'm not wearing diapers. Oh, I'm a big boy.
No.
I'm the biggest boy ever.
So he's making up a lie?
Yeah.
Why would he lie?
Because he's jealous of a mermaid.
No, you come in this room. Show me your bed now. Show me your wet sheets, Junior.
They're right here.
Oh, they're... Oh, yeah, it feels like pee.
Wait, how do you know what pee feels like?
Don't ask questions. Wait, so you peed the bed?
No, I did not pee the bed. So, I promise.
So what happened?
I was drinking a Coke, and then I spilled it all over my bed.
So Coke smells like pee?
Yes, Coke smells like pee. Pepsi's better.
Oh, okay. Where are you going to drink it? Drink it! Drink the pee! Drink the Coke! Drink it!
That Coke is pee!
Now I'm going to take you to the bathroom and teach you how to use it. Junior!
What, Dad?
I want you to pee. Pee in this toilet.
But, Dad, I don't know how to pee in a toilet.
What? You don't know how to pee in a toilet? You just use the hole.
But, Dad, I usually pee in the refrigerator.
So that's what's been happening to the milk?
Yeah?
Ew, you're disgusting. You're going to pee in this toilet right now. Pee!
I'm not wearing a diaper.
Junior.
I stopped wearing diapers 2 weeks ago. Right, Joseph?
Whatever, Cody.
No, guys, I'm not a baby. I'm wearing a diaper because I want to be a sumo wrestler.
That makes
the biggest one ever.
Junior, you can't be a sumo wrestler. You're only six.
And I can
you're
do whatever small. I want.
Look, guys, have you ever heard that if you wear the pants or who you want to be, you'll become it? So I'm wearing a diaper.
That's a diaper. It's not pants. You're a baby, Junior.
Well, I'm not a baby.
A big baby. Do you need a bottle, baby?
Welcome,
man. I'll get you how to pee anytime.
All right, let's push that.